Hey guys, welcome back to another season of Imperion Galactic Survival. I am The Wolf. I am joined by Omni.
What is up, peeps?
And Lord Jericho.
Hey guys, how you all doing?
Well, as you can see, this is Alpha 5, which we've been ecstatic about. We would have already had a video out for you guys, but we've been doing a lot of work cleaning out the server, refreshing everything, making it nice. So we're actually going to start off right here. We're going to actually start on Akua. We're going to build our faction's origins from the human planet on Akua. Because, you know, we only have two sides, but now we've actually made it so we have three sides. Since you can make alien characters now, which is really cool. So we have the wolves, we have the lawless, and then we'll have the alien invaders, which we'll start off on the Spearon. So we have three sides to our server now. So without further ado... let's start. Clicking.
Entering.
Oh, that has to be different, doesn't he?
Yeah. But we have all new points of interest. We have AI freighters flying around that will attack. Infinite drone waves. They never stop now.
I think I see you guys. I'm going to aim towards you.
Oh, I see a base already.
Oh, crap.
I'm coming down on one. Turning.
No.
Oh,
no.
God.
Turning away.
There's two between us.
Oh, there. Okay, I'm aiming for one of these calderas between the bases, because I don't think I can make it further than that.
There's three! I'm going for the center over here. Bye, guys.
Oh, really? Of course. You have to make it difficult. I'm not going to make it. Please let me make it to
the island. Well, remember, they all might not be hostile. We don't know what's what. The one I'm heading towards over here doesn't look like it's hostile. I don't see any turrets. It might be one of the new village points of interest.
I'm not going to make it to that island.
I am.
And I have landed!
Oh, I got a water landing.
I hit F quickly.
Heartbeat. No.
Come on.
No. Gimme.
Oh, I didn't get it. Come back here. Oh, crap.
No, there's drones.
Flew into my pod.
Who landed near me?
Me.
Jericho, hi.
Hello.
What's up? We gonna die. I hear a drone.
No, we're not gonna die on me.
Come on.
Oh, there's a
drone.
Yeah,
I got a rocket drone over here. Yep.
Any others? Just that one? Think we can take it?
All right, come on.
Of course we can take it.
Ha!
Oh, God.
Reloading.
Oh, reload.
Reloading.
Reload again.
Why won't you die?
I'm gonna stay underneath it.
Are we even hitting it?
Is he going down? No?
No, he's trying to get a line of sight on me. Oh, crap.
Oh, all dang right. It. You're gonna make me use all my dang bullets.
Oh, God.
There we go.
There it goes. All right, you guys harvest it. But we're gonna have fun here, guys. We're gonna get into the new drills that are mountable in the hover vessels, I believe. Although they did such a good job. I got a point of interest for a village to start at over here.
Cool.
They did a lot of retexturing on Akua. It's actually starting to look like a jungle. But we got ourselves.
Head towards Ewolf.
Yeah, follow me.
All right, I'm just trying to grab some seaweed along the way.
Tons and tons of cool stuff. Varon root. There's one of the trikes. Everybody already knows about those guys. Kill you later. But I'm working my way towards that point of interest. We got promethium.
Silicone.
We got a copper. Yes.
You're just decoration. We don't need no blue crystal yet, so I'm not even going to take that into my inventory right now.
No, I don't need it yet at all.
But don't worry about the shipyard. Olympus shipyard will be back in orbit here shortly. We'll have that up there. Alright, getting some stamina back. I got another drone up here.
Alright, well hold on. Come on, bunny hop. There we go. What do I hear that sounds like bees?
They're flying around those dead alien things, the alien plants. There's some villagers over there. We got some raptors. Grabbing some of these corn dogs.
Oh, no.
I think that drone's coming in on me.
You guys are, like, leaving me way behind.
Yep.
Oh.
Moving in.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Reloaded.
Where are you, rocket drone? Oh, don't be in that tree when I come around.
Reloading.
Pow!
Right on your head. Got it.
Man, is something chasing me?
These are my drone.
Watch raptors get hostile. I don't know if they're hostile. Not all of them are. We got ourselves a friendly village down here. Moving in.
Ooh, neat.
Oh, well.
Remember, don't blow up these spawn pads in here. But we could actually use this as a starter base if we wanted to. Got the container, got some fuel cells.
Got a guard. Right. Oh,
nice.
We got the doggo thingies.
Oh, shoot. Don't shoot the villagers on accident.
Trying not to. No, don't you fall. Ow!
Ah, that's a lot.
Oh, I did not just shoot one of the villagers.
Started a war already.
Hey, I was plainly aiming at the doggo things.
Oh, those dog things are kicking my ass.
Okay, I got one down. Oh god, I'm bleeding out. Do I have med stuff?
I'm infected.
Two. There we
go. Got one down.
Okay, where's the other one?
Do I have any meds?
Should do.
Stomach pills.
Oh, we got one in a little doghouse over there.
Yeah, get this one's attention.
Oh, I'm infected.
There we go, he's down.
Alright, he's down.
Okay.
Take all that. We got something else moving in. We got two enemies somewhere. Three.
Drones. We got one 300 meters away.
Minigun drone. Oh, yep, it's on me.
Oh, that one's closer. Okay.
Ooh, goodies.
Come on, get out of here so I can see you.
Well, he saw me.
There he is.
Oh, crap. Ow, rocket drone's here.
I got the minigun drone.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get the rocket drone. Oh, there's...
Already level 5, baby.
I got the rocket drone.
Minigun drone's down.
Rocket one's down.
Alrighty.
Reloaded some bullets.
Woo-wee.
All right, we are making progress. I'm already level 5, baby.
Check these houses to get these items inside.
Yep. Check all the houses for the loot and containers and stuff. Yeah, this is actually a nice point of interest here.
I don't need that. We need food stuff from these doggos.
Empty.
Okay, but we do got a garden here too.
Sweet. Dog spawn. Oh, okay.
Oh,
I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. They're coming in on the spawn pad. Not nice.
I just saw that pad.
I guess we have to kill the spawn pad.
Ow.
Oh, he can reach me. He can reach me. I'm almost dead. We gotta kill that spawn pad. Bad idea coming here.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out again. Do I have bandages?
Oh, rocket.
Oh, I was killed.
There's a rocket drone here still.
Darn it. Okay. Spawn near location. Come on.
Oh, I'm dying.
Ooh, container. Give me something good. Nothing in this rare container.
I am dying. One of the medkits.
Oh, crap.
Where's that rocket drone at? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I don't know, but it's seen me.
Wolf, you wolf.
Yep, trying to get some eyes on it.
Oh, crap. Is there a minigun drone? No, it's just making those noises when you hit it.
Well, you gotta remember, Akua is now infinite drone waves.
I'm so dead.
Oh, we need to get out of here. We are not prepared
for
this.
Got my stuff, let's run.
Alright, moving out. Nope, he got me in midair. I'm down.
I made it outside the village.
I'm moving out.
Oh crap, that drone's just right on me. I can't even get time to get my gun.
I love these new starts, man. This is so much fun. Respawn near my current location.
Okay, now. Real. Uh-oh.
Where's my bag?
It's shooting at me.
Inside the spawn point, really? I'm getting out of here.
Please get this off my ass.
Shoot, I need to get my gun. I need to get my gun. Rocket drone's down.
Okay. Oh! Damn it.
If I want to spare APS, I'm actually gonna die soon.
Where'd the rocket drone go down? I saw it go down.
Late. I died.
Let me see.
I was gonna harvest it since we're here.
Do you know what the thing I did?
Oh.
You harvested the drone?
Yeah. It felt like
the other miners take a special core now to run, it looks like.
Yep, they're rare now. They're going to be hard to get. So we don't have to worry about it being everywhere.
Okay, let me see. Crap, I don't have any other medicines.
Right, let's take a look at the terrain around what we've got here, see where we want to go.
Oh.
Cobalt, copper, silicone.
Remember to take your helmets off.
Oh, yeah.
That just now occurred to me, too.
Alright, this is an unknown planet for us.
Hello.
How about we go...
We got a pack of raptors kinda over there.
Let them come.
What's that? Admin TS Akua.
It was abandoned mine close by.
There's abandoned mine?
Mm-hmm.
An outpost. Let's go check out the mine then.
All right, which way?
Follow
is that?
You. I don't have it on my map, so I'll follow you.
Just figure out where we are then.
Don't forget to grab fiber and meat stocks on the way, or the coin dogs.
Yep, this way.
Yeah, moving out. I got 3 fiber from that. Nice. There's a wild dog down there. I think it saw us.
There we go.
Bill 5.
Go ahead and reload.
There's dead bodies and everything everywhere. Alright, so where's
maybe
this abandoned mine? Straight that way.
Yeah,
right.
It's quite a distance, isn't it?
We need a place to get to it so we can actually rebuild our small vessels and hover tanks and get out of this. Start working on the shipyard, get it back up there, and finish it.
But yeah, we'll have to mine so much.
I hear a drone.
Yep, I don't got it. Oh, it's too directly ahead.
Another rocket drone. A pretty little spot right here.
Oh, it kind of is.
Mine's just down there.
Oh, I got it on my HUD.
Says so Brandon's just being it, so.
We got a Slimer down there.
Oh. Crap, I didn't realize I was still kind of gliding down that hill.
Mine looks like they're quite nice.
We gonna take this? I guess we are.
Nice. Oh god! Oh, they killed me.
Goldenrod!
What the heck are those?
Those are the new creatures that we have yet to see. I'll go over here and take a look at them.
Let's see if they're passing.
They're little babies.
No. Not new animals. I've seen these before.
I've never seen one. We haven't been on a coup in so long. Look at the little babies running around. They're cute.
Oh, that's sugar cane.
I've seen
cane.
A cove when we went to get food.
Aww.
Hey, we should move all the way.
Alright, let's check out the abandoned mine, see what we got here.
They're neat. Alright, yeah.
We need to get a move on. I want to get back up in orbit here soon.
Can we collect these?
Yep, there's something in everything now. There was something in these regular cargo crates and everything. Check everything.
Alright, well, I'll let you guys have those. We got oxygen tanks right here in the open, too.
Ooh, that's wall.
Sweet. Let's drop this.
Bullets.
I've got no space
stuffers.
For anything.
Well, I think we'll just stay right here for right now. We'll just work out of this,
More stuffers.
The mine.
Oh, I've got ore in this box over here. I can't take it. I filled up my inventory.
Alright, I'm gonna put down my constructor.
That'd be a good idea.
Yeah.
And it can only be placed on the ground, so I'll do it right out front, right here outside.
Yep, me as well.
I will make mine faction access. I start dumping everything in it.
Go. Blamity.
Auto miner cores.
Let's
bike.
See. That. And these components I'll store in here.
Oh, fuck, access.
Ah. This stuff too.
There you go.
Just sneezed my head off. Sorry, guys.
Whoops, no.
I need that.
Those can go there. And. Blamity. Let's just store these in here for right now, too.
Just dump everything.
Literally. Allow faction access. Don't need O2 bottles or
pills,
purified water.
Gas, fuel, all that stuff. Just dump everything into it, and then we'll get
her
sorted.
We got an emergency O2 generator. That's been redesigned.
All right, let's get these crates, man. Let's get all these resources.
All righty. There we go with that. Oh, we still got a flashlight to start with. We got We still got the shoulder mount, though.
Exactly, yep. So.
So. Show that.
Oh, definitely check all these crates, man. Medical supplies.
Ooh.
Let's see.
T2 drill.
What?
I got a
lucky
T2 drill.
Son of a gun.
Oh, that is freaking awesome, man.
Hell yeah.
I guess chainsaw could be fine.
Beans.
We're gonna go inside.
In a second, yeah. Well, I'll go and just get. Let me go dump this stuff I just got here. You're missing containers, man. You're missing containers.
No, that was the one I couldn't get.
No, I was talking to Jericho. He went and got a tier 2 drill, got excited, and ran away.
That's actually easier.
Okay, we got a door
pre-made
and
blocks.
A big. We got a door and a big hangar thing. Where do we want to make our entrance? Let me see.
Can't I've only got 57
open.
Rounds of bullets.
I got
23.
I only got 25.
That's because of hangar.
You guys didn't allow faction access on yours.
Did too.
I can't get in them. That's set to private.
Go get yours,
I have allow faction access checked.
Wolf, can't get to yours either.
Oh, wait.
What,
I know
you
why.
Didn't make a faction.
We didn't make a faction. Create.
This one's got a
brain. Actually, hold on. Let me see. I want to edit this. Give me. Alright, there we go. Alright, apply.
Okay. Faction. Wolves.
Oh my god, look at all these, look at his long hair. He's got the hero body. Except.
YouTube.
Yeah, except. I'm a buff. I'm using a little wolf or skinny.
I'm a big guy.
Oh, look at wolf, he's dead short. Look at how I'm using the tower open. I'm gonna lie, health left at all.
Alright, can you access all our crap now?
Yeah, I'm fixing it up right now. Combining all the stuff.
Oh man, I'm gonna need food in a little bit. We got any of those hot dogger thingies around?
Did you get emergency rations with you? Are you ready with them?
Yeah, okay. I'll wait until it starts blinking at me.
Oh, I got some tin cans here.
10 cans?
Hmm. Yeah, yeah. So give you.
I'm putting the emergency rations in here.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, cool.
Alright, we're looking good.
Do you want to spare med kits?
Yeah. Inside the constructor here.
The left one.
Well, we got magnesium not too far away. That'll be great for bullets.
Yep, well, let's go in here and get what we can.
Alright, well, since we can't blast the door open, I guess we need to go through the hangar.
No, we can go right here. Should be able to just shoot right through this.
I'm gonna load bullets off the
with
wolf.
Pistols? I only got 25. And if there's any enemies in here.
Hang on. I got this. Don't waste your bullets. Don't waste your bullets. Don't waste your fuel.
There we go. Okay. Oh, a tree.
Ooh, rocket
see,
drone incoming.
Stuff.
Rocket drone incoming. Got more ingots.
Let me see.
Got one.
Ooh, sniper rifle.
Nice.
It's less than 250 meters away. You can probably see me.
There's a door. There, wolf.
I got a shotgun. I got it.
How you guys shotgun?
Okay. I'm trying to lead it to firing off the base.
How you guys shotgun, wolf?
Oh, nice.
There's nothing up here. Nothing up here. Oh. Go, go, go. Let's get rid of that thing. Where's the rocket drone? We're coming.
Oh, come on. I know I'm hit. Oh, I'm out of ammo. All I can do is just distract it by being under it.
Call the names on me.
You're not very nice with all your rockets.
Come on, I need 20 meters. Alright, fuck this.
There you go.
Sniper rifle in its face.
You got a sniper rifle already?
You got a sniper rifle and a shotgun.
Yup. I got the shotgun, blasting doors, and a sniper. They're not the good ones. They're not the epic ones that we really want.
Ow. That was kind of far.
Cool, guys. Hangar next.
Right. Yep. Hang on.
This is actually not that bad looking base at all, really.
Is that as far as it was inside?
Yeah. Tough floor, but nothing's up there.
Huh.
Alright.
Let's see the hangar then.
Here.
Lots more.
Ooh, nice buckets.
Put this away.
Seedlings.
Ooh, food.
I'm out of shotgun rounds already.
We're gonna do these flashlights for
more building stuff.
Trust that. Trust that.
Ooh, what's
store
this? Sniper.
Well.
Found two sniper rifles. No ammo for them though.
Ooh.
And they're. Oh, we got another door back here.
Can I have a sniper rifle on me, please?
Alright. Moving in. Where are you guys at?
Hangar?
Inside the hangar. Here.
Okay.
Let's see. Draw.
I need a sniper rifle bullets if you got the sniper rifles. Bullets anywhere.
No, we just got the.
No.
We just got the guns.
All I ended up finding was just the guns.
Alright.
Well, there's a pad there. It's 2A. What's the name?
I have it disabled. Alright, this one should actually open it up.
There we go.
No door. Two doors.
Two doors.
Alright, we've got S5 is this way. The container's in here, hopefully we get some ammo. Oop.
I'm gonna have to go mine soon. Let's get more bullets.
Nothing.
Random stuff.
I'm using powder, cement, some water.
Got some food here. That's good. Bees.
Need ammo, really, don't we?
Yep. Yeah, 50 rounds left. I'll take this door out, and I got 40 more making.
Oh, you took the iron.
Takes 30 per door. I am now level 6.
Another door?
Damn, another door.
I have just enough to open that door.
Okay. Are you kidding?
Oh. Ah. Alright. I'm moving up. Get me some ammo. Oh, pretty bird.
Do you have at least 3 clips worth, Jericho?
630 per door.
I'm out.
Alright, I'm coming down with another 100.
Okay.
So I've got a tier 2 drill. Super hyped for that.
That's gonna save us some time right there.
Another door.
Christ almighty.
Whatever's in here better be important.
I'm gonna flip out if it's not.
Tier 5 drill.
Yeah, right.
It just one shots an ore deposit.
Oh my god.
Empty room. Are you kidding?
Oh my fucking god.
Where's the core?
Hold on.
There's no core. It's abandoned, is there?
Oh, there's a core somewhere. Storage 5. Think about this.
There's a weird wall here. Oh no, it's not. It's not cool.
I'm gonna go back up and explore that way. Maybe see if we can't break into the top somewhere. Because it looks like there's another level above ground. Yeah, there's stairs here.
Yeah, that's where we blew through. But the generators and everything are down there somewhere. Pipes back here.
No, fans.
We gotta bust through a wall somewhere. We gotta bust through a wall somewhere down there, I think. Unless there's another entrance outside. I mean, there's a red line right here. This is painted funny.
Wonder.
Storage 5. All these for before it gives anything away. It literally just ends here. I don't have a multi-tool, so I can't see the hit points on these things. What is that red glow? That's that light right there. Alright, well, we'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get some mining done. We need to get some resource gathering done. Where'd all the bullets go I was crafting?
I got 20. That's all I was crafting.
Shoot! And we're in trouble.
I haven't taken any from the constructor.
No, he took 20.
Let me see, I'm gonna put this stuff in mine.
Can I craft it? What do I need to craft here? Multi-charge. Oh. Gray metal pieces.
Alright, let's go to our tech tree here before I let you guys go. First thing I'm going to do is go after my multi-tool.
Gray ingots, Wolf. I have ingots.
I do have my ingots over here. I'm going to make us tools and everything here in a second.
I see charges, really.
Unlock that.
Go to weapons.
And unlock the work light.
I need to get to that, so I need to unlock this. How many points do I have? Alright, so now I can unlock the sniper rifle, make bullets for it, and the shotgun. Sweet. Explosive charges, we'll worry about it
in a minute.
Alright, you're here. Good, I bet you did. Alright, so we need to... Yeah.
So I got guys.
Start working our butts off here, guys. So we are going to go grind the heck out of mining. We got to get some seaweed for some fuel just so we can use our dang drill.
Yeah, I grabbed a little bit of it when I was in that lake.
I need some power stuff right here, too. Good.
First, we got to go through the steps of getting the right resources.
We just need iron and... Where is it?
Firefly.
Iron and Promethean fuel packs, so we got them.
That. Oh, yeah. I need metal pieces.
Mike!
Ingots. What's that, Omni?
I have a light.
Oh, so do we all. You know, it looks like you do.
Alright, I'm making us some metal pieces and getting us some more bullets crafted.
Can I have some for some of my T2 drill?
Dump these in here. I got us some food in the second one.
We got a rocket drone nearby.
Alright. Well, you heard me about the food. It's in the middle one.
Okay.
We got 10 cans on me. Nah, 10 cans on me. I'm fine. Find a way though, Omni.
Yeah.
Safe.
I also hear something moving around out there.
20.
Going to get Omni.
Organize this up here.
I do like this abandoned mine. Should we go?
I'm glad we started over. I'm actually having a blast so far, just mucking about here trying to kiss.
Yeah.
It's max level, and now we've got other things. I don't want to just jump up there in space and be like, yeah, but we're going to do it anyways. You know, we're going to put the Olympus shipyard back up there immediately. And then we're just going to. Yeah, exactly. So, bear with us, ladies and gentlemen. The recordings are going to be a little sporadic for a little while we do all this mining and grinding without you, because we're not going to make you suffer through all of us mining and grinding like we always do. Might bring you in for a few mining episodes here. The first thing I'm going to build myself is the hover tank. I'm going to bring the stalker in so we can get that thing, and we got some protection storage, and we can get things done. I'm going to design a mining vessel so that way we can mine with the new mining stuff. So...
Oh, they added mining stuff to the vehicles now?
Oh,
can
yeah.
Can I go with drills?
Uh-huh. We can drill with mines now.
Awesome.
There's mining turrets, mining drills. It's like, ooh, we got so much to play with. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This is season 3, for episode 1. So, we are starting over again. But we'll progress a lot faster than before, because we got to put the space stations back, give everybody else back their stuff as well, because we wiped the server clean to get all the new points of interest and content everywhere. We even have a new seed, so the planets are even different. I still got to put Cerberus back, so we get the planet Cerberus. I got to finish building Hades and get all the new planets in, and I'm going to be adjusting the planets so that way every planet has AI freighters, not just certain ones. So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and until next time, take it easy.
See you there, guys.
See you next time, peeps.